This is Fishbone, and we're chilling in the Boo. That's right, Malibu, California. I don't know why, but they got us here, so you're gonna have to listen.
It's hard to understand.
It's more to black music than R&B and funk. It's rock and roll, and it's reggae, and it's ska, and it's jazz, and it's samba, and all of that stuff. It's conditioning, man. This society conditions people to believe that rock and roll is only played by white people. Usually when you see a rock and roll band, you see white guys, you know, stringy hair, right, going like that. You usually don't see no brothers with nappy hair playing no rock and roll. You usually see them playing R&B or funk.
There's no mystery for what I try to be.
We're gonna cross over and break down the damn barriers, because I'm tired of barriers. I'm tired of them. Every time I look around, man, somebody trying to put a big damn wall in the front of my music and all the rest of my brother's music, man. Why they gotta do that? Why?
I love women. Give me some women. Where the women's at now?
God damn, I want to f*** Marsha Brady. Mm.
Where the women's?
Look at this stupid son of a bitch messing around with them rotten women. Drunk, drunk, drunk. Yep, just look at him. Yeah, go on, sing that stupid poem, you dumb mother.
She makes me drink. She makes me kick in my head, and I wish that I could put it to rest. It makes me age when she whimpers and whines, and then she cries, and then she talks about dying. And her love makes me want to chug a 40.
Well, part of the reason for the eclecticness of Fishbone, I got to give some credit to getting bussed out to the Valley, and that's where I got hip to Rush, Led Zeppelin, a lot of the white rock and roll bands, from Parliament Funkadelic to Iron Butterfly, Reverend James Cleveland to Al Green, and the list goes on and on and on.
These are the voices, these are the voices.
What we do musically is not chaotic, it's what it is, it's what we believe in. I'll tell you one thing though, it's only going to get deeper, harder, sexier. It's going to be all that.
I just want to know that I cry.